a spring quick look. Okay, I'm going to start with my lipstick. You're right, that's my YSL Rouge Volupté Shine. And let's create something interesting with Make Up Forever Metallics palette. A small scrape of it. This comes handy. This is my khaki green from Make Up Forever. Now I'm going to add the Starlit Diamond powder in 107, my fave. A quick recipe with Aqua Seal. Love this. Adding a couple of drops. Let's make it. Just a quick mix, and that is going to be my shade. Working from my palette. Let's fill in the gap. You can totally take your time to check the symmetry. That's all. And Milk Makeup Mascara. Ready with the dazzling eyes. A little bit of this peachy shade from Make Up Forever. Milk Makeup Mascara on my lower lash line as well. Little bit of Starlit Diamond powder on my inner corners. Such a pretty shade. And the last step, Becca Shimmer with my fan brush from Make Up Forever. Some highlight on the highest points of the cheek. I'm totally going to rock this look. And who can deny the joy of the YSL moment? Last but not least, Fix Plus from MAC. There you go. This is Soma saying bye to you. And you can totally shop these products from the affiliated link down below. I'll see you soon. All the products are super cool, isn't it? So happy spring and happy summer. See you.